there.
Hello. Welcome, Brooke and Dylan, to the Hell Hotel and Spa.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now, I'm not saying that this hotel has bad reputation, but the common theme in over 1,000 reviews on TripAdvisor is, for God's sake, don't go there.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, I got really nervous.
This does not bode well.
Nervous.
No. No.
And they were the good reviews.
Yes.
There are 10 stars scattered within the premises.
Oh.
Okay, well, breathe. All right.
So all you have to do is find those 10 stars. 10 stars means 10 potential meals for Ken.
Okay. Now, the hotel has 3 floors, and you only have a very brief time on each floor to locate the hidden stars. Oh, and very importantly, on each floor, you'll also need to find a swipe card, which will help you leave each room. If you encounter any unwelcome guests who may scratch, sting, or even bite you, try to scream in a calm manner.
Scream in a calm manner?
Yeah, absolutely. All right, Brooke, Dylan, we trust you will enjoy your stay here in...
The Hell Hotel!
I've just realised that I'm probably going to encounter everything that I'm just so scared of. I actually don't even know if I'm going to cry or not. I'm so scared.
Well, Brooke, there is some good news.
Okay.
And that is that the time has now come. You're looking for 3 stars plus a swipe card.
Okay.
Your 4 minutes will start as soon as those doors open on that first floor.
Okay.
Cool.
I know. Any last words before we open the door?
Wish me luck. Okay.
Love you, Brooke.
Love you.
Just push level 1, please.
Oh, level 1.
Yep. The working elevator, of course.
Is this it? Am I looking in here, right? For 3.
You're just in the lift. It hasn't begun.
Oh,
but we respect your enthusiasm.
Oh my God, I was looking in the vein. That's funny. Oh my God.
Time will begin as soon as those doors open.
Level 1. Oh my God. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh my God. Is that a mouse? Is it gonna come and attack me? Oh,
just keep on looking, you're doing a good job.
Okay. Is this mouse?
You're up to 3 stars, remember?
Come on. Oh, them. Come on, where is it?
There's offal in there.
Ah! I need a star. Come on.
If there's no star in there, just move on.
Okay, what's it? Ah! No! Mop. I haven't checked the mop. Check the mop. There's a star. Ah! Hang on. How do I unscrew this? Come on.
Lefty loosey, righty tighty, remember?
Come on.
3 minutes to go.
Good girl. That's it.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Spinning your way into your first star here.
There it is.
Come on.
Straight into your pouch. Well done.
Am I done?
All right, where's the next one?
What's in this? Oh, no.
That's a little skink.
Shingleback skink.
I'm so scared. I can't. Oh, my God. I'm so scared.
There is a star in there, babe, and you can do it. Just get in there.
I can't do this.
That's it. You're right.
I can't. I'm so scared. This is my worst fear.
You're nearly there, babe.
Oh, my God, I can't.
She's there. Oh, she's got it.
I can do it.
That's 2 stars.
Where's that rat? Oh.
Look to your right,
Brooke. To your right.
What is this?
You need to use the liquid to your left there, suck it into your mouth and fill up that tank and float the star free.
So don't drink it, that's it. Just squirt it. That's it.
Ah!
You need to be as quick as possible.
I'm not gonna get this.
I think it's crickets. That's it.
That's interesting technique.
I don't see why not. I'm just going to float it to the surface quicker than that, babe.
Yeah, and adapt.
Come on.
It's going to float close to that slot there, I reckon.
Here it comes. It's so close to the slot now. Yay! OK, you've got 30 seconds to go.
Where's the swipe card? OK.
Oh, yes, she's got it.
Into the lift.
There we go. She's into the lift.
I'm gonna be sick. Oh God, the smell.
Oh, here we go.
Oh my God.
Come on,
Brooke.
Out.
Oh my God.
Look what you just did.
Did I get
okay.
Oh, I have the weakest stomach.
Yeah, we
did. Yeah,
can you
just
can mix that up? I got three. We got three. That's meat. It smells disgusting.
Sweetheart, you're very
well,
brave.
You've won 3 stars for the team. It was a monumental effort. Well done.
So much.
Yeah, brilliant.
That was horrible, and we're done. Thank you, guys. See you.
Oh, I mean, we could do that if you want
yeah,
to.
Yeah, three is flavour.
We just say the words, and we're out of here.
Do you think I'm going to do that after seeing Brooke go through what she's just gone through?
No, I don't.
That would be horrible of me.
All right, Dylan, as you know, all the world's best hotels do have a day spa.
Oh, they do.
And as you're about, I love one too. In this gorgeous day spa, you're going to need to find 3 stars and, of course, the swipe card, which is your only means of escape. Once again, you'll have just 4 minutes to get the job done. All right.
Oh, God. Here it is.
Good luck, man.
Oh, I mean...
It stinks.
Recommend pressing it's floor like... number 2 there, Dylan.
OK. Oh, my God, oh, my God. Are you serious?
Good ambience, isn't it?
God.
4 minutes has started now.
Oh, God.
Have a little look around.
Yeah, get in there. That's it. Oh, he's got a swipe card already. This is good. Okay. Here he goes. That's 1 star.
Well done, Dylan.
Okay. This is the worst day spa!
I mean, that is not a spa I feel like returning to.
Complimentary toiletries.
That's your second star. Well done.
You got it, dude.
That smell is permeating up the lift.
It is an amazing aroma.
No.
Dylan, you're looking a little stressed. I'd recommend getting on the massage table.
Get on it.
Get on the massage table. That's your only way. You'll need to lie down and relax. There we go.
Oh, no. Ow.
Are they the green ants?
Oh, no. Ow.
There are some keys in there, and only one of them fits the lock.
Oh, no. No. Oh, no. Ow.
Yeah, he's got a key. He's just got to get it into the lock.
Time is ticking now.
That is intense pain.
It tastes like lemon, you know, green ants.
Oh, they're in my armpits.
1 minute left, Dylan.
Ow!
Are they the green ants?
Oh, no. Ow! Oh, they're in my armpits!
1 minute left, Dylan.
Oh!
He's got it. He's got his swipe card. He's out of there. Woo!
Going down.
Press ground there, Dylan.
Well, I did! Stupid lift!
He's out.
The best review the hotel's ever had.
Okay, that's horrible.
Tell you what, this is not a hotel I'd return to. How are you enjoying it?
Ooh!
Oh, there's not any.
Ooh, have I got some ants in my pants?
Have you got green ants
in
your bag?
Surprise! Christopher, help me! What do I do?
Hurt the eyes.
Thank God that's over. Thank you, guys.
All right, well, Dylan, you did just win 3 stars.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Congratulations. Well, that makes a total of 6 stars for
that's
the two
good.
Of you.
Thank you.
With 4 stars still remaining. Now, normally a hotel's penthouse suite boasts the best views, am I right?
Top floor.
But in this penthouse, it is awfulness in every single direction. There are 4 stars and a swipe card to find.
One swipe card.
We are being generous in giving you 5 minutes.
Thank you.
To find these stars.
We're going to do this. Come on.
Come on.
And you will be looking for them together.
Okay.
I want to say together, I mean tied together.
I cannot smell myself. Oh. It's just absolutely...
Holdy handy.
...disgusting.
Oh, wow.
Oh, so this is proper teamwork.
Oh, no. Yeah. No, 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 no. Dylan, this is awful.
Yeah, and I'm sorry in advance.
5 minutes, 4 stars. One swipe card. Let's go and get the job done.
Okay, come on, Dylan, let's do it.
Took us, guys.
Come on, let's do it.
Thank you.
Floor 3.
Here we go.
It's going to be slippery.
It stinks.
Yes.
Oh, smell it.
I'm mad for the penthouse, Doctor.
Mm. Oh, I bet.
It's rotten. Sorry. Don't, I'm going to start.
What the hell? What is it?
Okay, there are 4 stars in here. The clock has just started.
Turn around here. Okay, there's obviously one under here.
Okay, ready?
Ready, set, go.
Oh, God.
There's nothing in it.
I don't know. There might be.
Yes!
Oh,
yes.
Yeah! No.
Oh, that'll do it.
There we go. There's 1 star.
Well done.
No. Okay, there's going to be one in there, 100%. Okay. That's an eel. Good.
Oh, they move. My... They move.
I can't. I'm so scared. They sting, don't they?
I don't know.
Approach them gently.
I can't do this!
There it is.
Look, even eels have feelings, Doctor.
They do.
Okay. Is that the real... Dylan, you are killing it. You are
just
killing...
really slow hands here.
Oh, God.
I can't even do it. I can't even put my hand in there.
Well, there's a star.
There's a jaw.
He's got it. Well done.
Well done. That's 2 stars, guys.
How are we going to know?
I don't know.
Now, where could the code be,
now,
we think?
Isn't it on the walls?
3, 5, 7.
Right.
3, 5, 7. 3, 5, 7 hash.
Written in blood?
It's very helter-skelter, Doctor.
I'll keep doing this. You go in there.
I can't put my hand in
clockwise
there.
Clockwise, pull it.
I think.
What the is in there?
Oh, he's in.
Ah! Running out of time, guys. Hands in, see what's
anything.
In there.
I can't see anything.
That's their swipe card. Get out of there.
Good call.
There's a yellow one in there. Can you please put your hand in there? I can't do it. It's right there. To the left. To the left. Down. You're doing great. There it is. What is it?
Oh my goodness.
Scorpions.
Oh, my gosh.
You're doing amazing. Dylan, you're killing this. Oh, my God.
You've got 1 minute to go, guys.
One more star.
There's going to be something
I seriously can't see anything.
There's going to be something under here. Oh, no, there's going to be something under here.
What is it?
It's a
Oh, no.
Not that kind of snake. It's actually a woma snake, a woma python.
30 seconds to go, guys.
No, it's moving.
What do we have to do?
Get that star threaded.
Well, how do we get it off?
With your left hand and move it around. Now move it around. Keep going. Yep.
I can't see.
20 seconds to go.
Okay, move it around.
Do it with our gloves.
With our gloves. Ready.
Where's its head?
No, it's right there.
Where's its head?
Okay, go. No, it's ready to attack.
Shall I go?
Yep, go.
7 seconds.
You got it.
I can't see it.
5, 4,
yes, 3.
Come on,
2.
Here it is. Yes,
one.
We did it.
Get out of there.
Oh, my gosh, you were so amazing.
Where's the button? I can't see it. Where's the grab?
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no. No. Come on, lift! Come on!
Oh, here they come.
Oh, my God!
You know what?
Guys, take a deep breath and breathe in 10 stars.
Yes!
You got out with seconds to spare.
I feel really...
I'm shaking.
Horrible.
I am
horrible.
That's all right.
But thanks for having us at your hotel.
Well, also, your heart's going to calm down in a second.
Absolutely. Thank you.
And then you'll get a moment to be just like, we are invincible. I hope that's exactly how you feel in a few moments.
Perhaps soon.
If you do get a moment, we'd love you guys to fill out a survey.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
I would love to.
I thought you might.
Yeah.
Well done, guys. Head on back to camp and let everybody know how you did.
Thank you for staying at our hotel.
You were saying.
Beautiful guests.
Will you bring our bags out?
Yeah, we totally will.
See you guys again soon?
Yeah, absolutely.
Nope.
They were amazing.
They were incredible.
Now, you know, of course, you're never allowed to stay in the hotel where you work.
That's true. We do need to take those bags up, though.
Oh, tell you what. I've got some bags I'd like to take up.
Service, please.